Hello, this is Trapezian Gaming, and I'm playing Pirates of the Caribbean on Wii. And it's not my game, it's my brother's game, and I'm absolutely useless at it. But I'm gonna play it. Just because I feel like making a video at the minute. This is my first video of Trapezian Gaming. Please subscribe, like, just subscribe and like, don't dislike and don't comment. The whole game is completed, so there's no actual point in me trying to do levels because the whole thing is complete. My brother completed it like ages ago. Because he plays it every day. And because he plays it every day, he's completed it like 18 times now, I think. I'm just gonna basically mess around here, I think, for a little bit. I haven't really done much on this game. I didn't really help complete it till. But I have played a couple of levels with him. Can't remember how to do that. But it's not an easy game for me. It's really hard. But just because it's on Wii and I'm not very good on the Wii. If we quit, we can go on to this other slot 3, which isn't all completed, so I can try to do a level or something. I could possibly try to complete a level if I'm very good at it. Not fully completed, but I reckon it's got some completing on it. Don't know. This is boring watching this. Wilson, Jack Sparrow. Reports. What level is this? There's no one walking around. Let's go do an easy level, because I cannot do levels at all on this game. Let's go in. See whether this door is open or not. Nope. No! Why is everything clear out of A? Kicked you in the bottom. Really, absolutely, supercalifragilistically useless at this game. Unless it comes to killing people, then that's what I'm good at, honestly. You better run, Will. Why did that just disappear? I just hit over here. Look. What? If I hit this bit from here, it like disappears. That's weird. Really weird. That's it. Face palm. Lego men can never die. So thanks for watching me absolutely fail at Pirates of the Caribbean, Lego Pirates of the Caribbean on Wii. This is Trapezium Gaming. Please like, subscribe, and go on my channel, watch all my other videos. So thanks for watching. Trapezium Gaming says goodbye.